So, in the given question, we are asked the number of nuclei in free nuclear endosperm before cellularization.